Larry Guy in Duga Nadada. I want to pose a question or two to you this morning to stimulate your thinking and to intensify your emotions. In Duga Nadada, here is the question. When has America been that great, that moral, so-called, in a position where they can now declare that them keeping the children away from their mothers down on the borderline is something totally different from what America is all about? Black man, black woman, for those of you who think America is a good place and Americans are good people, let me refresh your memory, if I can. Was American people good people, God-fearing people, when they put us on those plantations, sold us between one another as a commodity, as an object, made us chattel, worked us from 6 a.m. to 6 p.m., 6 days a week, approximately 52 weeks out of a year, plus or minus a day or two, and did not give us any just compensation for what we did. As a matter of fact, we did so much and produced so much profit for them until the profits they exerted from our ancestors caused a rise in capitalism. Do you think, my brothers and sisters, was America good when the first few presidents, George Washington, Thomas Jefferson, et al., were slave owners, owned our ancestors, beat them, had sex with them, and did whatever it took to control them? Is America a moral people, a good people, when after the Emancipation Proclamation, they began to systematically lynch us across these United States of America? I think the Tuskegee Alabama Institute archives indicate there were over 5,000 black men and women lynched from trees throughout the United States of America. My brothers and sisters, was America great when the public health department infected hundreds of our black fathers with syphilis, testing them to see how long they could live without treatment? Do you hear me, my brother and sister? Was America great then? Is America great now? Was it America displaying her moral compass when the CIA of the federal government infested the black community with cocaine, crack, and messed us up? Now, brothers and sisters, you need to think about this. Maybe you know a time when America was just and righteous. And I'm not talking about all the people that's designated as America. Now I'm talking about those people who came from Europe, who took this country from another people, stole it, decimated the people, took their land, named it America, and declared themselves citizens of the land, and brought our asses here to work the land and make profits off of. Ran slave breeding farms, raped our women, hung us from trees, and then they invented the patroller. Patroller during slavery, who evolved into the modern day policeman. And they're just about decimating our black men, our women, our children, our babies. Do you think that was just and righteous of America? So tell me, black man and black woman, When was America great? It was great when we were, God have mercy, in the bowels of hell. An era they call chattel slavery. Ain't nothing changed, my brothers and sisters. Still the white man in charge, and we are still his slaves. One thing that's working in our favor now, my brothers and sisters, if we can hold on, maintain the amount of people we have, is that in the near future, 50 years or less, two generations, he's going to be a minority in the United States of America. That's the only good thing I can see happening. Besides, the number one good thing that could happen is we could grow some balls. I'm talking about the men right now. Women, we need you to encourage us to grow some balls. Use whatever tool you have to convince us that we now have some balls. And it's okay to stand up and face our fear, which is the white man, and kick his ass. I'll burn him down. Do you understand what I'm saying, my brothers and sisters? If you do now, once again, if you don't, I'll hang around and try to teach you just a wee bit more. But I believe you've had enough. I think you know what the game is all about. I think you get the gist of this video, and I know you know what you gotta do. The question is, will you do it? Peace. Hotel.